California, California. I ain't your average rapper that I talk about how the guns are clappier or how I sell dope faster. I'm more of an MC, EMC, double E. There's a thin line between the strongest and the weakest. See my poetry deeper than a sinkhole with a telescope. And if you battle me, that's your final suicidal note. Cause what I do, it ain't never been old news. I just hit them even harder. Now you got yourself a new bruise. And I've been doing this since grade school. So for you youngins, early 90s, when your mom and daddy made you. I used to flow in front of cholos and essays, then got around majority brothers by the 10th grade with Justin, Jasper, Millsap, the 191 bus back and forth to school. Yes, we would rap. Of course, I had females, just giving little details. I dated some and loved one. Me lying, I am sorry, hun. She had a bun bacon, but the baby didn't make it. I said abortion, now I'm wishing that she didn't take it. I was a silly kid with silly shit I shouldn't have did. But that's the price of being young, I had to learn and live. That's when I transferred to Milligan. I had to learn to adapt again with a set of new friends. But at home, I was dealing with some rough ends. And although we cool now, I'm talking mama's boyfriend. I was defiant, which quickly led to violence. Mama was no alliance when I was only trying. That's when I became really sexually active to hide all the madness that I was treating passive. There was Sequoia, Marisha, and some others. Even older women who were pregnant single mothers. And I thought about dope slanging and gang banging, but I couldn't see myself riding in a jail cell. And some associates were Bloods and Crips, but it was unity I showed, so I stayed out the mix. But I knew a couple that died, Trayvon Blood, Armand Cuz, both victims of a damn gun now. I was a senior in high school, just trying to figure out what to do before it hit the month of June. So once again, I made a set of new friends. Most important, Gina Rowland, the homie let me in. He taught me in sessions while I asked a lot of questions. And ever since then, I used this music as a weapon. Now, this was Lakewood High School, remind you. I tried to make a print, but never had time to. Back at home, I had to leave. Mama said peace, rest in peace, Curl Schwabi, for taking me now. It didn't last, I was out on my ass. Too many people in one house, it wouldn't work, I had to go. Alexandria, I can't forget about. About ya, Tasha, when I make it know I gotcha. I don't like to mention any family member that I don't like, and they don't like me, nigga. I am no pretender. Yeah, jealous ass cousins, a punk ass uncle. My real uncle died, so again I say fuck him. Like damn, he went from wholesome to aggression, and you wouldn't understand unless you worked in my profession. So now it's back to my attitude. One of the realest lyricists that a challenge in the IQ. Now don't compare me when I stand beside you. My job is not to impress, just trying to digest all this current stress. It's been a long ass year. Now you can stand for that bullshit, but you can't sit here just exercising. California, Calanoian. California, Calanoian. California, Calanoian. The California, Calanoian. The California, Calanoian. The California Calanoian. Just exercising.